What's going on, people?
I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
So this beginning here is just before the beginning of sequence 5. I gotta reach that mark first. Fast travel, that's always good. So Assassin's Creed 4 is really cool because you have a lot of different types of missions to accomplish in this game. It's really fucking fun. about to do a fort for the first time. I'm not trying to get involved with any other big fort battles yet.
The west old ship
is a big fucking island.
Sailed out of Erich on a windy day, and we're waiting for a day, waiting for a day, waiting for a day that we get our pay. She was built in Roman times, out to get her with bits of toy, and we're waiting for a day, waiting for a day, waiting for a day that we get our pay. Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hole, a skipper's turned in with a bag of gold, and we're waiting for a day, waiting for a day. They sprang a leak here at Port Altimbers Creek, and we wait for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day when we get off. And we popped our way round Scalby Ness when it went back round to west northwest. We're waiting for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day when we get off. Into the Humber and up to town, pump you blighters, pump or drown. Wait for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day that we get our pay. Wait for a day, wait for a day, wait for a day that we get our gal for me, boys.
We have
down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
I think we've lost them, sir.
All ship incoming!
We're headed straight for land, sir.
So this is one big fucking U-turn I'm making here. Note to self, look at the map. it's way the fuck up here. Okay. Fast travel. It's alright, I got some extra shit.
So this is the new Libertalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You falling in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same. Aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
Word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Like this. Because this is going to be a lot faster than going through that whole map.
We're pulling all together. Do me, Johnny Poker, too.
Oh, do me Johnny Bunker, we'll haul for better weather. Do me Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, do me Johnny Bunker, and soon we'll be in London town. Do me Johnny Bunker, do. Oh, do me Johnny Bunker, come rock and roll me over. Do me Johnny Bunker, do.
There we go.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Yeah. Wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then. For the citizens of Jackdaw.
And out the sail! Loose all, let's move!
Let's put him on deck!
have looted some goods useful for upgrading the ship, sir.
Loose and catch the wind.
Very hard, Victor.
Those the gallants are going.
Welcome back, sir.
Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was Borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
Good upgrade. Actually, I should wait. Just because I gotta buy a diving bell here pretty soon. Exactly when, but I know it's not too far
Captain
away.
Captain has the helm.
Fire!
Oops.
Ready to fire, sir!
Those guys just have broken sugar.
Hey!
is where the cockstrew crow.
We're all bound over the mountain.
And if we drown while we are young,
wavy Susie and I,
it's better to drown than to wait to be hung.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Hey. Oh, growl ye may, but go ye must.
Wavy Susie and I.
If you growl too hard, your head they'll bust.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Up socks you cocks, and her two blocks.
Wavy Susie and I.
And go below to your old ditty box.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Oh, rock and shake, one more drag.
Wavy Susie and I.
Oh, bend your duds.
Take a look at the map real quick. Oh, okay. Where we're going. Kingston.
Back to your bag.
We're all down over the mountain.
Careful, Captain. His waters are closely watched by our enemies.
I'm just
swear
that they're going
round. Bear off! Burn your slugs!
I'm not even gonna try this for it yet. It's out of my league. Fuck you in heaven.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenma, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. And you hold off till he appears.
The Sith? All right, Jesus. I'll stay on my blade for a time, but not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, oh, I was not aware.
So many churches in Kingston. Have the English at last taken to convert their slaves to the Christian faith?
Ha! Convert them? God knows, Torres. There's none here so foolish as that.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it yet?
We are nearly there.
Denied me that right for 30 years.
One who's appalling offense. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and sharpened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely many talents and intelligence should lead. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother? For your step, boy!
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiful condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends.
Thank you.
Other stories about you, Trusen. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Daddy, B!
Other stories about you, Trusen. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent.
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause. Kid, no! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Help!
keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prinz. Got that!
I'll be following a yellow dot literally all the way across the map. Climb up those. I know, because I've done it before. See if there's an easier way.
You prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. Before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right?
How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining?
for people who don't know, Mary Read was actually a person. Went by James Kidd. So she posed as not only a man, but she posed as William Kidd's...
Hello! Well, help me, damn it!
Son, I guess. Where you're pretty low on health, when your controls actually work, and you can actually counter like you're supposed to, shit goes so much smoother. Why am I stuck on a thing?
Hey, you in the shrubs! Out!
You're not gonna make it.
Thank you.
works the same if you just kill everybody.
Hold! Stand your ground!
Please, I've been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. Is there some men about bent on making trouble?
I'll spread the word!
Goddamn eyes on the cane, all right? Look up once more, and it'll be the last damn thing you ever see.
No problem here, sir. I'm working as best I can.
Put your back into it, mongrel.
Over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
Well then, he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Robots!
barrel, mate. Faster! We'll not be losing it!
You won't get past. You'll not get through here.
Ready to take the shot. You can't
do that. Hey!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
End of five. Which means I will pause and come back with sequence 6. That'll put me halfway through already.